Hey friends, welcome back to the vlog channel. I actually just put a vlog up, so that's what I'm doing on my phone right now. I'm like letting you guys know on my Instagram that it is up. So this past week was crazy. If you watched our last vlog, you know that, hold on, my husband is calling me. Yes, love.
Hey babe. Hi, my love. I'm on my way home.
Okay, so if you watched our last vlog, you know that our sink was leaking. And something that I didn't vlog this past week because our house was chaotic to say the least. We ended up not getting, when we took that footage, I think it was like Sunday night, like the final clip that you guys saw. Date night was Saturday, so we found it on Saturday. We ended up not getting our sink fixed until Friday. So for the whole week, our house was just crazy. But this past week, I didn't feel like myself. And I've always kind of struggled with anxiety, but this past week it turned into depression. And it was like, truthfully, I've never experienced anything like that. It was so scary, and I didn't like know what to do. And I told Sam, I was like, it's so odd because the way that I'm feeling, it's like I'm very aware of the fact that I'm depressed, but I don't want to feel depressed. And I can like feel my body fighting back, being like, hey, why are you depressed? Like, it was, I can't explain it. It was very out of body. So I told Sam, I was like, I just need to try something. I started using CBD oil about a week ago, a week or two ago. Let me just see if taking this and not using it anymore will make this go away. Gone after 24 hours of not using the CBD oil. I cannot explain to you it's hard to explain how I felt, but it was truthfully like my body was anxiety ridden and depressed, but I was like, I didn't feel like I should be, and I was very confused by it. I cannot explain it to you guys. I've only had that feeling before when I was on a different kind of anxiety medication years ago. Like, everything was a very out of body experience, but it was scary for a minute there because I've only ever had like mild to moderate anxiety. This was like horrible anxiety and really bad depression. And it was like, it was terrifying. But it was the CBD oil, because as soon as I stopped using it and it like fully got out of my system, I feel totally like myself again. I don't feel, you know, like I'm ready to just climb the walls. It was a weird week. So I kind of had to stop using that stuff, and I am terrified, and I want to just kind of like reach back out to the company and be like, hey, is this normal? But I don't know. Just wanted to fill you guys in on that. But we also got our sink fixed on Friday. So it feels really good to be back to my normal self and be back to having a normal house. If you ever are struggling with something like that, please, I am so fortunate that I have a husband who is so understanding, and I can just look at him and say like, hey, I'm struggling with this, 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 and he gets it. But like, please don't keep that stuff to yourself, because I just can't imagine how much worse it would have been if I would not have figured out that that was what was causing it. It was scary. And I don't like to talk about dark things here on my YouTube channel, so we're gonna move on. But I wanted to catch you guys up. It's been just a very crazy week, but I'm back to myself. So let me go show you my sink. I am in love with it. It feels like it genuinely, the whole house feels different. And I know that's like so stupid, but like when you're a grown up, like sink faucets make you really happy. Like, my mom bought a gold sink faucet the other day and she was so excited to get it in. And I feel her level of excitement now. Okay, so there are dirty dishes in the sink. Please ignore it. But if you remember our old faucet, or if you don't, like, you can go see the other vlog. Like, I don't know, it just looked very dated. We have this now. It's like one lever for the whole thing. And then this pulls down. It's so fancy. And this has our dish soap in it. It's because like we change our hand soap out. We actually need more hand soap. We change our hand soap out like seasonally, except for, I just realized this is my Christmas hand soap. What the heck? So yeah. but that's our dish soap. I love this. Look at this. And look at this. It's so fancy. That's my favorite setting. Like, you know you're an adult when you have a favorite setting on your sink. But we got a new sink. Our sink is fixed. I'm so happy about it. Sam is actually coming home now and we're gonna go hang out with some friends tonight. One of our good friends, his birthday is tomorrow. He's an old man, he's 27. I'm just kidding, he's actually not old, but he is the oldest of us. So we always kind of joke that he's like an old man. Speaking of getting my house back, a little chaotic in this bedroom. I do have to tackle this tonight. So this is for an Amazon video tomorrow. I did film 2 videos today. So I've got like my tripod and my ring light back here, but I didn't want to like put this stuff in my closet until I filmed it, just cause I'll have a tendency to like forget one piece when I'm filming. So I just leave it out. It's just a little crazy, but this is what I'm actually wearing tonight. I probably need to take a cardigan because I am a little bit cold, but this is just like a black tank top that I got from Amazon. And then I have Abercrombie jeans that are new. I love these. They're like the ultra high rise straight cut, I believe. I'll link them below for you guys, but I'm not gonna be wearing the bedroom slippers. I can't decide between my white mules or my Sam Edelman shoes. Since it's raining, I think I'm gonna wear my Sam Edelman shoes. We're just going to hang out with friends. I don't need to be, you know, super dressy or anything. I can't wear socks with these, though. That's the only thing I don't like about them. Don't have any no-shows that, like, don't even show through these. So, yeah. Yeah, that's fine. So, this is my look for tonight. Got my Sam Edelman mules on. I do need to throw on. These were the mules I was gonna wear. They're from Jen Ardor from Amazon. They'll be in the video, but these will work. Okay, so that's just a little life update. I do need to go ahead and just kind of finish like what I was doing on the computer before Sam gets home, because we're gonna go to the store. We're actually getting Jacob some beer for tonight. That's his birthday present. We always like, in this friend group, we just like get each other our favorite liquor, our favorite drink, and he requested beer, so we're getting him beer. And then we're gonna go hang out with them. So it's been a wild week, but we are back to normal and it feels really good. Hey babes, 3 hours worth of filming. I just completed it. And I am like over this bedroom right now. I've been here for 3 hours, so I'm gonna just walk away for a minute. My hubby is making dinner. Smells delicious. So I think I've shared in a grocery haul before that we get these like Italian sausage, like meatballs from the grocery store, and Sam had the best idea. Totally his idea, right, babe?
Yep.
Meatball subs. What?
I'm talking to myself, it wanted to spill.
Yummy. Oh, I cannot wait. We've never made meatball subs. It's easy, wasn't it? Tell them what you put in there. Let me come on this side.
We didn't make them. We bought pre-made meatballs. If you want to make meatballs or meatball subs, it takes a while.
It's good, it's good, it's good, it's good.
I don't know what you're trying to do to me.
Okay, so, but like all you added was, what was it? It was the meatballs and then the red sauce.
All I'm doing is cook the meatballs that were already pre-made, heated up the sauce, put our usual, like put a little oregano, garlic, onion, and then you add cheese.
What cheese did you add?
I'm gonna put mozzarella.
Why do you have sliced provolone?
Because that's what we have.
Okay, I just want shredded mozzarella then.
No, it'll melt. I'm putting them back in the oven.
Okay, yummy. How good this looks. Oh my gosh, Sam. I cannot wait. So how long until dinner's ready?
It's not gonna take but a couple seconds in the oven to melt the cheese.
Perfect. I got some Amazon packages today.
And you not.
And one of them I needed for the video, the other one I didn't. So I haven't even opened it. Like that's how tired I am, is I don't even care. And I'm someone who like, it does not matter what I'm doing. I get a package, I like have to open it. But it's been a very productive day. I got today's YouTube video up. I haven't put an Instagram post up, but that's not a big deal. Got YouTube video up, filmed a TikTok while taking blog photos while filming tonight's video. Don't know how I managed to get that one done, but I did. It was a lot of like concentration for sure. But I think I have like over 20 pieces, 25 pieces to show in this upcoming Amazon video. So by the time you're watching this vlog, let's see if it goes up on time. Actually, the Amazon video will go up the next day. But yeah, cause I will post this vlog hopefully on Tuesday and the video is supposed to go up on Wednesday, but it's gonna take me some time to edit. I filmed for 3 hours, so. I do wanna get my reaction on camera the first time. Let's see what this tastes like. Really nervous.
Eat it yet. The cheese is literally boiling.
I know.
Oh! And there's a couple extra meatballs and stuff, and just don't burn yourself. Pretty good? Good enough?
What do you think? That is so good, Sam. Can we like make this a weekly? Oh, it's so dark. Can we make this like a weekly thing? That is so good. Hey babes, so I'm trying to be quiet. Sam is finishing up work now, or he has like another 30 minutes. So I'm going to start dinner while he's finishing up work. And then tonight we're gonna tackle a project that has needed to be tackled for quite some time. And if you can't tell where I am, oh, I promise I'm wearing pants. Ooh, my gosh. Okay, so I need to get rid of some shoes because I have too many shoes. And I do get asked frequently, let me go ahead and just talk to you guys in the mirror real quick. I'll link this mirror below for you guys. So I do get asked frequently, like, if I'll sell my stuff, and usually I give it away to like friends or family. They get first dibs, and then whatever's left, I usually just donate it. I don't have time really to deal with like Poshmark and stuff like that. And I cut my tags out of a lot of things, so it's like really hard for me to sell them. So I'd usually just like donate it to family and friends. But I've got to get rid of some shoes. I'm thinking like just things I haven't worn lately, like even if it's still a good shoe, it's still, you know, intact or whatever, if I just haven't worn it, I've got to get rid of it, because I have too many pairs, and I've, like, got shoes crammed back here. It's just, it's so unnecessary, to have this many shoes. It's just completely unnecessary, so got to do that. And then I also have to go through this, because I had to move my black clothes over here, because they don't fit anymore, and again, that's just, like, so unnecessary. To keep it, just because, so like, gotta get rid of things that, like, I know, like, I don't think I've worn this particular gray dress in, like, I don't think I've worn it all summer. Really cute, I like it, still in really good condition, I just don't wear it, so I gotta get rid of it. I also need to go through these drawers. I've got some sweaters back here that need to get gone. This stuff's newer, but I have like some jean shorts I probably could get rid of. I think for the most part, this drawer's good. I don't know. I've got to get it together. So we're tackling this beast tonight. Tonight I'm making the lemon thyme pork that you guys know we love so much. I think we've shared it like 7 times on the vlog channel. It literally is like regular pork, and then you take, like, in the same pan that you cooked the pork in, you throw in just like sour cream, some thyme seasoning, squeeze a little bit of lemon in there, and I think a little bit of chicken broth. Like, you just kind of eyeball it, and it is the best sauce. And I'm also gonna do brown rice and asparagus with that, so. Sorry, I'm trying to plug in the battery and still be quiet. So that is what I'm doing. I'm gonna time-lapse this because he is still talking. So, yeah. Okay, so we are done. I got everything organized and it looks amazing. So, well, it looks as good as it can. So I ended up rearranging my drawers a little bit. I've got just like a super big cardigan that I don't want to hang because it's too heavy here. Jumpsuits, and then the warmer stuff with my shorts. And then this is basically all I could come up with. Let's just have it all kind of like in there, you know? Because I don't love to hang sweaters because they stretch. So there we go. Much better. Doesn't look that different to you guys, but it's much better. I couldn't get the black over there. I'm gonna see if I can get my mom to come up here and really help me kind of go through it, but that is it for this vlog. So thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to go below and click the subscribe button if you're new here. Love y'all, and we will see you in our next vlog.